I was just wondering that myself.
Bernadette is somebody who has thrown herself into doing everything for her daughter.
Can I go to Kennedy's house tonight?
Will her mother be there?
No.
Okay, that's okay then.
It's a portrait of the mother-daughter relationship that comes so much from Bernadette's heart.
When I first saw me, I knew that she'd been entrusted to me. Where her daughter's about to leave for school. Oh, I'm getting a panic attack just thinking about it. And so Bernadette's wondering what she's going to do next.
People like you must create. If you don't, you become a menace to society.
Bernadette, we'd like to present to you the reality of your situation.
You ran over a mother at school and destroyed a neighbor's home. Men had a billboard erected outside this woman's home to taunt her.
I'm not good when exposed to people. Maria Semple has written some really extraordinary characters.
The cinnamon isn't going to eat itself.
It was fantastic to hear that Cate Blanchett was going to be Bernadette. And I can't wait to see Bernadette and Audrey together.
I love playing Audrey. She's sort of like a grown-up mean girl.
None of the other mothers like you, Bernadette. Did you know that?
Say amen to that. Wow.
A lot of people portray Bernadette as crazy, but she's not crazy at all. The world is crazy.
I am on a mission to launch my second act. It's a very big thing when your child is about to move from childhood to adulthood.
This story offers you a chance to see the world in a different way.
Step aside, because I am about to kick the shit out of life. Part of the journey through the film is for the family to re-find one another and for Bernadette to find herself. Having to face who you are to move on to who you might become is often hilarious.